loud.
Oh, boy, they are fine rangers.
Yeah, boy, last night was a busy night, Roscoe. There was people running around all over the place trying to get their vote in for elections.
Oh, I know. They're all confused. They don't have any idea who to vote for, Ranger Charlie. But I have a solution. I got a great solution. I know who to vote for. They can vote for Roscoe. Yeah, because I'd make a great politician.
Well, the voting was already over. It was done last night, Roscoe.
Oh, but I'll run next time, okay? I got my posters here. I'm going to start making them up. Here you go. Got lots of posters.
Okay.
And then I got lots of pins here, too. I'm all set to go. Okay, so we'll start making my election posters.
So we'll get to work on your campaign during the cartoon, okay?
Yeah, it'll take about a year, so I'll be ready for next year.
Okay, we'll be right back. We'll start working on your posters, Roscoe. Wow. Let's see here.
Hey, we got more lucky Ranger Charlie Kids Club members. Hey, Rex and Gregory, you both won yourself a Tiny Toons t-shirt, courtesy JCPenney's. Thank you. We'll be right back. Time to do it all. Well, this is great, Ranger Charlie. Well, Ranger Charlie, you know what? I got the kids all practiced up and everything, and we're ready for our election campaign. Okay, everybody up. Okay, let's do it. Okay, what do you say, guys?
Roscoe.
Pretty good, huh?
That's great, yeah.
Okay, and I already picked out my music, Ranger Charlie, you know? Yeah, they're going to be playing it when I get elected and stuff like that. Uh-huh. Okay, go ahead and hit the music, guys, okay?
That's going to be your music when you win the election?
Yeah, that's the way I'm going to make all my speeches and stuff like that. And I'll do lots of bowing and all that kind
of
stuff.
It's going to be great fun. You've put a lot of work into this.
Oh, sure. Yeah, it's not easy.
What types of things are you going to do what types of things are you going to accomplish when you win the election?
What do you mean by that? Like what?
Well, you're going to have a lot of responsibilities if you win.
Ooh, responsibilities? Mm-hmm. I didn't know there was responsibilities. I thought there's just lots of long, boring speeches and lots of, buying silly things like limos and stuff like that and spending everybody else's money. I thought that's all I did.
Ooh, no, Roscoe, if you win the election, you'll have to do a lot of special things like solving problems for the community.
Ooh, I didn't know, Dad. I didn't know politicians were supposed to work. Oh, boy. I don't think politicians knew they were supposed to work. Well,
that would be your job.
Ooh, my job? I thought I'd just hang around and, like, eat lots of liver pizza and stuff like that. I'm too young to have a job. I'm not ready for a responsibility, Ranger Charlie. I don't know if I'm ready for this. This is too much for me. Oh, I can't handle it. Ooh.
No more of this election stuff, then?
No, I better quit for now, okay? Is that okay?
Okay.
Wait till I grow up.
Oh, Roscoe, well, speaking of elections,
ooh, yeah.
We have someone here today who won an election of sort of a different kind.
Ooh, that sounds special.
This is Nicole Valier, and Nicole won the Miss Washington American Princess contest, didn't you, Nicole?
Ooh. Yep.
And when did you win that?
In May.
And you got a crown and a banner. Did you get anything else?
I was first runner-up in talent.
Uh-huh.
And I was Miss Personality in my group.
How old are you?
8.
You're 8. And I heard you get to go someplace pretty neat for the national contest.
Yep, I get to go to Florida.
Are you going to go to Disney World?
Yeah.
Neat.
Well, great. That's great, Ranger Charlie. You think she'd maybe show us her hula dance that she won in the competition?
Will you show us that after the break?
Yeah.
Okay, we'll be right back with Nicole's hula dance.
I'm in love.
Roscoe, Nicole Valier, Miss Washington American Princess, is ready to do her hula dance for us.
Ooh, this will be stunning.
She won first runner-up in the talent competition with this.
Okay. Let's hit it, guys.
One more I know.
Learn some of that, Roscoe.
Ooh,
huh?
That'd be good.
I think you'd be a good hooligan.
I'm a natural.
Ooh. Oh, where's our birthday rap music?
Oh, your birthday rap music. Where is it?
Hey, kids, it's birthday time. So join us now for our birthday rhyme. We've got Roscoe, the kids, Ranger Charlie, too, ready to wish a happy birthday to you. Happy, happy Bubba birthday to you. Happy birthday to you,
dudes.
Happy Bubba birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to all our birthday kids at home.
For
big
sure.
Wave for all the birthday kids, guys.
What a bunch of lucky guys.
And you know what, Roscoe?
What's
that
it?
Time again, we've got birthdays here in our audience. We've got presents for them to give out during
presents.
The cartoon.
Lots of
presents. Oh, here's one. And where's
one.
The rest of them, Roscoe?
Got
we got presents. More presents.
Got so many presents.
And there's another one. And we better do this during the cartoon. We'll be right back.
More presents. Got
oh, boy. Well, we've got all sorts of birthday kids here for November. We've got Tori Ann. Happy birthday, Tori Ann. That's for you to keep. And this
birthday.
Is for Terry. And where's Adam? Here you go, Adam and Scott. We've got a teddy bear for Scott. And where's Jenny? There's Jenny, water jug for you. And Christina and Patrick. There's a picture frame for you. And Matt, here's a t-shirt for you. Happy birthday, guys. We'll be right back. Roscoe's, but it's time to announce our winner for New Kids on the Block tickets. Today's winner is, take a look at your screen, Josh Warbany of Federal Way. Josh is 12 years old, and he's just won two tickets to see the New Kids on the Block February 13th at the Tacoma Dome. So Josh will be sending you those tickets in the mail. Where is Roscoe? What are you doing?
Oh, hey, hi there, Ranger Charlie. I'm just practicing my new talent. See, I decided I don't want to be a politician. I want to be a princess. So I'm going to try out for a princess, okay?
You're going to try for a princess like Nicole?
Yeah, just like her. I'd be great.
That is pretty silly, Roscoe.
Oh, yeah, I'm born to be silly. Oh.
Oh, hey, speaking of silly, we got to tell them about our new contest.
Our new contest? What's that?
Well, we've got a new contest going.
Oh, we do?
So many of you kids have been writing to us trying to win the New Kids on the Block tickets where our computer picks the name. We decided we'd like to give the opportunity for 5 Kids Club members to really get a chance to show us something silly. If you're willing to come on the show and do something silly, write to us at this address and send us your idea on the silliest, most outrageous thing you would do for New Kids on the Block tickets. If we like your idea, we'll call you and invite you to come on the show and show your silly idea to all of our viewers at home.
Yeah, and you get yourself some New Kids on the Block tickets. It's really easy. Just be silly on our show.
That's right, so write us a letter and tell us your most off-the-wall thing that you would do on television for New Kids on the Block tickets.
Yeah, be outrageous, be imaginative, think of something new.
Well, that's a ride.
Like
and then
this.
If you get a call from us, that means you can come on the show and win your 2 tickets to New Kids on the Block.
Yeah, that's right, and you can be sillier than me if you want. It's not that hard, yeah.
Well, Roscoe, I think you're giving up the election idea and maybe you're going to give up the princess idea.
Oh, no, I'm born for this, Ranger Chai. This is me.
Okay, well, Roscoe, it's almost time to say goodbye to the kids, so maybe you can practice your baton. Is that your talent, baton?
Yeah, batoning. Okay. Yeah, I'm good at it.
Maybe Nicole can help you out. Maybe she can teach you some hula dancing,
okay.
Huh?
Okay, all right, I'll go practice, okay?
Ooh. Okay, well, guys.
Oh,
Roscoe.
Ow.
Oh. Roscoe, come back. It's time to say bye to the kids.
I think I have a concussion. Oh, goodbye anyway. Oh.
See you later, guys. Thanks
goodbye.
For coming today, Nicole.
Goodbye.
So long.
Ooh, boy, that's dangerous stuff, Ranger. Ooh.